That's my best friend.
What's going on, everyone? CW here, and welcome back to this channel. We are back with yet another video. But, yeah, happy Monday to everyone. And, yeah, we are going to be responding to a brush fire. We are actually in Into the Flames. We were at the storage unit fire. But I was playing a single player. I wanted to make sure everything was, No, we are not taking no more calls. No. I'm on the way to one now. But I wanted to make sure it wasn't there getting lag with OBS, and it actually did quite well. So yeah, every now and then you might get a little bit of a lag spike on this game, but overall it actually runs a heck of a lot better. Oh, there was a little one right there, but not too major. But yeah, we're on our way to a reports of a brush fire, which, ooh, we can see it from the distance. Oh, look at this, we got a hydrant right here. But the problem is where it's at. Unless we park right here and huff it back there. But I think we should have enough water. Wait, there was a road right up over there. What the heck? Then I'm taking the tanker off-road. Oh, nice. Ooh. And I just ran right into a tree. Wow, this is going good. Quite frankly, pretty, Let's get a screenshot real quick of the tanker. There we go. Screenshot perfect. Yeah. Good, start putting this fire out. Hopefully we have enough water here. Yeah, I do try to get some of the guys that I play to play multiplayer with, such as One Whiskey. I know he has game, Playboy has game, so we do try to do some multiplayer videos for y'all in this game. I think maybe I should have worn my air tank. Yep, maybe I should get my air tank. Let's put you back over there. Stab you. Oop. And I wouldn't mind seeing the developer show maybe add a brush kit. Developers, if you're watching, let's start that away. But I do like where the developers are going. This game absolutely awesome, awesome game that I see. Yeah, I want to try to do a hazardous chemical call up here on it, and I think that'd be kind of cool. I know they're working on a customization thing for your guy, but I don't think they added it just yet. And I'm not in any of the beta versions of the game. They could have added it in the beta, but I didn't see the beta. pump is going out of water. I'm trying to get out of all this water. Oh, we can't. We're almost here. I really honestly don't know if we have enough water. For this guy. We're almost there. Yeah, hopefully everybody had a good weekend and was having a good Monday. And look at that, we're out of freaking water. Wow. And we have our closest hydrant. But, yeah, let's see where we're. Oh, no, you don't want Google. No. Well, I guess we'll go up then. Find a freaking closest hydrant here. We were almost done that fire. Oh, good, there was a hydrant right back here. Oh, look, right around the corner from the station. How lovely. But yeah, I honestly don't think we're gonna put this fire out today. Hydrant tool. Come around here, see if it's filled up. Unless we stretch our line all the way over there. Could be a possibility. SPCA. Cause I'm determined to go up with freaking fire. We're stretching it. Heck with it. Stretch it through the woods. Thing is, is it gonna have enough hose? I hope. Ah, here's the fire.
Just a little hike through the woods. A little hike through the woods.
And we're almost here. Cause I'm determined to get out of this fucking fire. I know that this fire is gonna beat me. No freaking way. Nope.
Not today.
So yeah, we're gonna try to get the guys in here on that guitar. Hopefully, this week maybe we can do some for them. Clean it. See what they're all doing. And we'll hop in here and do some for them at the end of the game. Maybe we all played this in here over the weekend. But we can't really record it. Hmm, fine for the old boys. That actually extinguished the actual fire. It's comical, by the way. It does. It's, let's just say it was quite harmful to see someone special like him try to put out a fire. Oh, that's a lot of... Yeah, if y'all have not done already, make sure y'all follow me on my Instagram or Twitter or on Discord. And yeah, this fire is actually out. Well, job well done. Now we need to find our way back to the truck. But in the meantime, make sure y'all smash that like button. As well as those who are new to the channel, just check me out for a sign and not done already. Hit that subscribe as well as that bell notification. And yeah, hopefully I can find my way out the woods and won't come across any Yogi the Bear. Cause that would be bad. But yeah, I'll see y'all on Wednesday with probably yet a new game. Shoutouts to Lowboy, by the way, for when I do play that on Wednesday. And yeah, peace out. Peace.